In this experiment, we will determine the pH of a sample of rust. For this, we will need pH paper, some water, and a sample of rust collected from a rusted wire or nail. Here, we have scraped off the rust from an old construction binding wire using a sandpaper and collected it in a watch glass. Mix a few drops of water to the sample of rust you have collected. Dip the pH paper in the rust water and observe the changes it undergoes. Compare the color of the litmus paper against the indicative key given on the pH paper booklet. Rust is formed through oxidation of iron when it is exposed to the oxygen and water vapor in the atmosphere. Hence, rust is nothing but an oxide of iron. From the pH paper test, we can see the pH of this sample of rust is around pH 8.